This is the X hold back carry, but taking them down. You kind of reverse it, you lean over, keep an arm on them, slide one arm out of the piece that's going over your shoulder, keep switch and put your other arm on, slide your arm out of the piece that's over your shoulder, and as you put one hand behind your back and one beside, and kind of slide them over, and then you've got them in the front. Then you can slide your arms back in. And arm back in. And you've got them in the front carry again.